my father's canine training wire, the 10-month-old Kekipi. He came into the 2-4 train. He does know some commands, sit down. He doesn't always do them when he's asked to. He gets easily distracted, very nervous, so he lunges, nips, jumps up on you. Let's see if we can get him to do anything for us. Kekipi, hey buddy, you sit. Down, down, down. Kekipi, down. Down, good boy. Can you heal? Kekipi, come. So he did sit, finally down after the third time. We're gonna have him doing so much more on the first time every time. Just check back in 2 weeks on our progress.
Thank you. Colin, this is Amanda and our 11-month-old dog, Kekipi. We had some issues at first with Kekipi being a little stubborn and not wanting to always listen to us, and we wanted him to enjoy being outdoors off-leash as well, taking him to the beach and to the parks. And after today, it's pretty much night and day change. I would have to say, I can't see how they're doing in 2 weeks. It's beyond my belief, but yeah, we're super excited to take him back out now and see if we can continue his training and hopefully keep progressing. So thank you to the Off-Leash K9 for Johanna.